Welcome to this film on 30 shades of heart cataract. Friends, we know that in any heart cataract surgery, whatever is the grade of the nucleus, the most challenging step is to achieve full thickness nuclear cap with the initial stroke itself. If we are able to get the division of the nucleus in the beginning itself, the whole surgical procedure becomes so simple and so effective. So here we are going to demonstrate the different strokes of terminal chop technique to crack and break these hard nuclei into two complete full thickness segments. The device which we are going to use here in this technique is called as a terminator, the wedge tool. Now this device is actually, it's not a chopper, it's a cracker. And to achieve its unique mechanics, what we have to do is we need to just hold the nucleus within the equator and then draw it a bit, hook it around. And the moment you draw this, the nucleus cracks. And the crack, actually, normally when you create a crack at one point of the equator, it automatically transfers through the center into the equator on the other side, and it gives you a complete two full thickness segmentation of the nucleus. So you can see here in this video how simply and how effectively we can crack even this hardest of the hard nucleus. So friends, keep watching all this video, how simply and how effectively we can crack any of these grade of the hard nuclei into two complete free segments. Thank you very much.